We have the Pfizer vaccine today, so that is the one that you will be getting.
Today, I'm really excited. I'm really excited to get this shot.
And hopeful for the future now that I've gotten the vaccine and now all these people are able to get the vaccine.
I'm glad I get it, because I'm a teacher and I'm around kids all the time. And just makes it easier going back to school.
Very relieved and very grateful.
Oh, it went great, yay!
I mean, really quick, very efficient service, yeah, really well.
Oh, is that real fast? I'm thinking about probably like 7 minutes. Is that real fast? I don't believe it.
It's freezing outside, but today I get vaccinated. I'm so fortunate, and so that's a thing that makes me leave the house.
And everybody that comes in here, there's a sense of renewed hope for some normalcy soon, and it's just such a special thing to be a part of.
You are done.
Piece of cake.
This is so well organized, and I'm just delighted that BVSD, you know, made it so easy for me. So I just get my letter and, you know, set up my appointment. It was just super easy, and it's done now. First shot done.
Went awesome. Yeah, no pain, very smooth, very professional, and just really glad to be here and finally get this.
So you're gonna go to step two right behind you there.
This is not just for the educators. This is for our community as a whole. This is for the families, the children, to get back to some normalcy. And so we are so excited to partner with BVSD in order to get the schools back into session and again, get some normalcy in this community.
We don't teach in a bubble. What happens in the community eventually filters into the schools. We need safety across the board.
The sooner everybody gets vaccinated, the sooner we could all get back to normal. The sooner the kids will feel safer.
You know, we're the frontline people, so we need to have our protection for ourselves and also for our students. In addition to that, I have elder parents, so this vaccine will allow us to mingle with them a little closer. And really, it's just also state of mind and just making sure that they're safe and we're safe as well.
Doing this, I feel, will have a major impact to be able to allow BVSD to make those decisions in the future, in the near future.
You know, I encourage all my colleagues to do this because that's our first line of defense. And then I just really ask the community to follow suit and please get vaccinated.
BVSD, we cannot wait to see you. Come here and see our vaccination clinic and get your vaccine.